What's up, YouTube? Monto Fitness here, and today I got the single arm hammer strength row. And what I love about this workout is the fact that it is designed to target the lats, but it can also be modified to place an emphasis on the rear deltoids and the rhomboid muscles as well. So for this exercise, I did one set of five on each arm, and then I gradually increased the weight.